I was a network administrator for the NSA. Prior to that, I was an analyst, and before that, I ran tech support for Microsoft Word. Early that, I worked in various capacities at a KFC in Topeka, and before that, I babysat for my little sister for several summers. They know everything. I saw a database where they're collecting everyone's pants sizes. They know exactly how many almonds that each one of us has eaten. They keep track of when you use your friend's password to HBO Go without their consent and watch the last couple episodes of Game of Thrones to find out what happened with that guy's penis, because that was a jarring moment. Should I button? I think I should button, right? No? I'll leave it open? Okay. No, it's sexy. It's good. You can't hide anything anymore. Like, if you were to do a Google image search of Justin Bieber and then find pictures of you in the same basic position and then Photoshop your head onto Justin Bieber's body just to see what that might look like in a scenario where you could be Justin Bieber, I mean, they're gonna know. Do you think my ex-girlfriend's gonna see this? Because I'd really like her to see it. Like, I think that. She'll want, right? Of course she'll see. How's she not gonna see this? If they wanna wiretap someone, they can do that instantly. You can't stop them. They can check your emails. They can have sex with your wife. Should I do another button? Should I open another? How many? I don't know. What says NSA? We don't even know what's real anymore. I don't even look like this. I'm actually a heavyset Ecuadorian woman. If you know someone's name, you can just look up all their friends and see pictures of them in bikinis. No, I know you can do that on Facebook already, but I'm saying the government can also do that. Well, there's a great deal of tradition regarding free speech in Hong Kong. How else would you pronounce it? It's Hong Kong. What do you say? I feel like I should button. The main thing I want to emphasize is that I don't want this story to be about me. Did I come off well when I said that? Do you think I should take it again? I'll take it again. All right, come on, everybody. Let's take it again.